Light freeze and frost is possible for tonight. Then it gets way hotter as we head into the weekend. We'll talk about temperatures, your next best chance of stormy weather coming up here in just a few minutes. And we'll talk about why you need to take care of those plants and flowers tonight, when the next best chance of rain is coming up, and how hot it's going to get this weekend. Your full forecast in just a little bit.
And a live look here in northeast Oklahoma City from our Fox 25 camera outside with all those clouds. Keep you updated on the traffic and the weather coming up in just a couple minutes.
Light freeze and frost is possible tonight, so it gets even colder as we head into Thursday morning. Hotter for the weekend, you betcha. Stormwatch 7-day forecast shows the heat is on. We'll talk about some spring and winter and summertime temperatures in your forecast, and when's the next best chance of stormy weather coming up real soon. And I'll let you know who are going to see those freezing and frosty conditions tonight, how hot it's going to get this weekend, and when the next best chance of stormy weather shows up. The full forecast is straight ahead. So getting hotter for the weekend, and stormy weather chances do return next week. I'll have all those details and much more in your full forecast in just a few minutes. And we'll see who has near freezing temperatures this morning, how hot it's going to get this weekend, and when stormy weather makes a return. Fox 25, your full forecast coming up here in just a few minutes. Coming up, much hotter for the weekend, maybe a pool party. Severe storms possible next week. Our Stormwatch 7-day forecast, 9:32. I'll see you. Coming up, flirting with record highs over the weekend. We'll talk about that. Storm season returns next week. Our Stormwatch 7-day forecast on the way. All right, a warming trend starts tomorrow afternoon. We're flirting with record highs by the weekend. Storm season could return next week. All the details coming up, 9:32. Very hot temperatures coming this way, feeling like summer. We'll talk about that when storm season returns. My forecast, 9:32.